is to purify oneself before prayer. Before performing this ablution, the body must be clean and the water must be pure, and taken with permission if needed. Also, there must be the intention to perform this ablution.
Begin the ablution by making your intention known. The intention is required before making your ablution. Say, I intend to perform ablution seeking closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. First, the face is wiped with a handful of water. The right hand, extending from the thumb to the middle finger, is moved downward from the top of the forehead to the bottom of the chin. No upward motion. Next, use the left hand to wipe the right arm from just above the elbow down to the fingertips in a downward only motion. Perform the same with the right hand to wipe the left arm. Without taking any additional water, use three joint fingers to wipe the scalp's front quarter of the head. Finally, with both feet on the ground, touch the bottom of the right palm to the tip of the right foot. Wipe from the toe to the ankle. Repeat with the left hand on the left foot.